almost 10 centimeters in front of the cooling door where the cool air is passed. Now what will happen? This coil becomes cool, the air passing on this coil. It is, the heat is taken out and this coil becomes cooled. Because you can see now, how pressure is quite strong, and the air is passing on this coil, it usually is heat. And what the heat, the air is coming out from the coil, it becomes cool. The coil is cool. Same thing in the air or the cooling the body, air is sucking from one disposal and it cool air is coming from this. Why it is coming? Cool, it's cool. Because the cooling coil is cool. It compared to the air which is entering in the coil. Suppose the air temperature is 20, the coil temperature is 0 or 5 degrees. It will lose the, it will give the heat to the cooling coil and the ultimately air will be cool. It's clear or not?
Yes, sir. It's clear.
How the coil, you are getting the cold air. When the air of cabin is going in the cooling coil, cooling coil is cold. Because temperature is 0 degree.
Yes.
And comes in the contact, air is coming in the contact of the cooling coil, it is giving the heat to the cooling coil, and the air is cool. Okay?
Yes,
absolutely.
So this portion
is under the
cooling coil.
Cooling
coil is mounted in the cabin and air of cabin is coming in the contact of the cooling coil. Cooling coil is already cool. Temperature is 0 to 5 degrees. It is the air is giving the heat to the cooling coil, ultimately the air is cool. That is what happens. One side the air is taking the heat by the cooling coil and the condenser, the hot air,
hot air
hot, is hot. Heat is transferred to the condenser.